Hi.
Hey guys.
So
welcome back to another video.
Yes. So today we're going to film some of our favorite TikToks.
Yeah. Well, we're going to be trying to recreate some TikToks.
And we want to get famous. We're going to watch them and make them. Let's get started. So our first TikTok, I think we should do.
Should we do one of the dogs?
Yeah, we'll do one of the TikToks that we want to do with the dogs first. Okay. So here's the first one.
Run. All right.
So the concept of the video is the person pretends to faint.
Yeah.
And I think the video works really good because the sound she uses, the dog like runs right when it says run. But I just want to see what they would do if we like just both passed out. Alright, so here we go. Let's start the countdown. Alright, bam. Are you serious? So I don't think the dog's cared about us at all. Let's see what it looks like for the final product.
Alright, thanks.
Daisy just peed it away. She said, don't want any part of that.
Don't want any part of it. Yep, they did not care.
They just went to the poo.
Didn't care at all.
So our dogs don't care about us.
That was a fail. So I guess we're gonna try the second TikTok.
It's good to know that if we do faint in real life though, then
if we just fell and died, they just would do nothing.
They just walk over to
their
poop.
You wouldn't call 911, you wouldn't CPR, nothing?
Nope.
Okay, perfect. All right, so we have another one that we want to try with the dogs. This is the other dog one we're about to watch.
If you have a dog, turn your volume up to see what their reaction will be for the following sounds. Or don't, I can't really tell you what to do.
Cute.
I feel like they'll be interested in this one. They love playing with squeaky toys.
Lexi had some really cute reactions to this one. I didn't expect her to, but this is Lexi.
If you have a dog, turn your volume up to see what their reaction will be for the following sounds. Or don't. I can't really tell you what to do.
She's so cute.
Okay, she did really good. All right, here's the next TikTok. Okay, so the concept of this video is they poured a shot of lemon juice and then drank it and tried to make it a straight face. We had to cut out the beginning of them pouring and like seeing it.
Words.
They used the naughty words and we aren't those people. So now we're gonna try. I think I'm gonna win.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're gonna go ahead and pour.
Make sure we get this.
Yeah, I'm gonna pour a little less just to make sure we don't have the camera out. I'm scared.
I'm so scared.
Okay. And we cut out all the bad words, so it's just gonna be us clinking and going. Yeah. So we'll do a little timer. We're gonna see how that one turned out. I really thought I was gonna be able to keep it face.
I thought I was too,
but I obviously didn't. So let's watch it. You look like you're about to puke.
Yeah, I was. Oh my gosh.
All right, well that was fun.
That was a lot. I still taste it.
Lemon. All right, so we're gonna watch our next TikTok.
Okay.
We're thinking for this one, we should do Dalton as the person who's holding, but he's gonna pretend to be eating me. I'm like, ah.
So you go sit down, and then
it's too far away, I think.
So where am I?
So come over on this side.
Well, no, because, okay.
Yes, because then you're gonna be up close, but hold me in your hand. You have to hold me in
so
your
I'm
hand.
So I'm holding you like this, yeah. And then.
And I'll be like.
Okay.
Oh, wait. I'm
just
sorry.
Tap the screen.
I tapped the stop button. I forgot. I'm so sorry. Okay, one more time. Missed. Turn me up some more. Let's see how she turned out. Turn me up some more.
Oh my gosh, that's hilarious.
I forgot that I wasn't freeze framing, so I like was supposed to be like, oh no, like I'm supposed to be eaten, but then I wanna do it again. I wanna retry.
You wanna retry? Yeah. Oh lord.
Second chance. You ready?
Yes.
Go. Okay, good. Turn me up some All right, so my foot gave out. I don't. Okay, so we're gonna try again. We're also gonna try me scooting the chair in, so that way it's not in the freeze frame. So it's like, you know what I'm saying? Okay. You have to walk in, remember?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm sweating. Oh, I can't do this. All right, so here's the like.
The final
like one, okay. Turn me up some
That was good.
Oh my god. We're looking at the next one. Yep. So really excited.
Yeah, I feel like this looks a lot easier than it's gonna definitely
like
be.
I was sitting, like when I first saw this TikTok, I was like, oh my gosh, so easy. Like me and Dalton can do this. And I just watched it in my head. I was like, oh god. Oh wait, what do I do? How am I gonna do this? Okay, so let's try it. All right, we moved the party to the floor. Not doing it yet, we're just practicing. So. Oh. I have the sound on. But I'm not strong, I can't hold this for long.
Oh wait, and then it's.
You just ripped a million hairs out of my head. My god, that one
took a lot.
Okay, so here's our final review, final product. Like the dogs and the goofy ones. Uh-huh. Now we're switching to our dance dreams.
Yep.
Dance moms. Yeah. So here's the first one we're gonna try. This shouldn't be hard.
I don't think this would be hard. It took David 2 hours, but.
It'll be easy. It'll be good. It'll be good. All right, so now we're gonna try to learn the dance. Yeah. So it's like. Sorry. And you just stomp your foot.
All right, we got this. All right, let's see how this bad boy turned out.
We are by no means good dancers at all, so please.
Especially not.
Take this myself. With a spoon of salt.
So awkward.
Look at Lexi. I didn't
I didn't see her either.
So we're watching the next TikTok. Second to last one that we're gonna do.
Another dancing one. Another one that requires coordination.
Okay, so for this one, we're not gonna copy the exact moves that they're doing. We have to create our own moves. And the concept is whatever the last move is that the other person did, that has to be the first move of your dance. So like if my last move was, they'll have to start with that and then do something else. Yeah. We're just gonna go right into it. There's nothing really to practice. So let me set her up.
Oh. I didn't realize you were doing two dance moves.
Yeah, but David went da da da. Dom didn't get it at first. Let me try again. All right, third attempt.
We got these.
Oh no! Four times the charm, it's fine. Oh no, you did!
You did, yes!
People are probably making fun of us because it's literally like so easy. It looks easy, but you really start to try to focus on what they're doing and also think of what you're gonna do.
Your next step. Alright, don't judge us because that was a lot harder than it looked.
Oh yeah, no, I'm literally perspirating. Alright, let's watch it.
That was good.
That was really good. So for this last TikTok, it's one of the most popular dances on TikTok right now. So I know it mainly just because I've seen it so many times.
That makes one of us.
Dalton's really scared. So let's watch what we're gonna do. Go ahead. It's so easy. You'll get it.
Right.
All right, let's try it. Okay.
But I'm just telling you right now, I'm not gonna be able to get it.
Yes, you will. That's no way to talk, Serena. Positive energy. It looks like.
I don't even know what she is. She snap, hit, snap.
It doesn't
hit.
Matter. Just slap your knee. So like, start facing. We're gonna go and practice
off camera a little bit more.
A little bit, and then we'll come back when he's done a little better. All right.
We did some practicing, moved the setup.
Dalton thinks he's ready for this TikTok, so we're gonna try. Alright, so we have a final product that we're happy with. It's not the best. Don't know if it'll make us TikTok famous.
I don't think so.
But here we go.
I don't think I was meant to be a dancer.
Good at
no,
all.
It's not. Did you know?
We tried our best.
We did.
And that's all that matters. If you guys want, I'm going to post our favorite ones on my TikTok. Right now, they're just private. But because the world shouldn't be forced to see a lot of
shouldn't.
That. I'm going to post our favorite ones on my TikTok. Dalton will link my TikTok in the description if you want to watch them. I don't know why you would.
That's pretty much wraps up this video. Yeah. Thank you all for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. And we'll see you all in the next one.
Bye.
Bye.